awe, animals.
Indonesian smugglers stuff endangered parrots in bottles. This is one of the most heartbreaking pictures you will see. Indonesian police discovered more than 24 yellow-crested cockatoos stuffed inside empty water bottles at the Port of Tanjung Perak customs. These critically endangered birds could be sold for a lot of money if the smugglers were not caught. Indonesia has an amazing array of wildlife species. Sadly, its biodiverse archipelago is suffering a significant decline of mammals and birds, mainly to illegal hunting. Indonesia's very own Wildlife Crimes Unit works hard to stop smugglers and educate locals about animal habitat. These majestic cockatoos live in the lush lands of Sulawesi. However, their habitat is also threatened due to illegal logging and pesticides. Did you know that almost 50% of the birds die during smuggling? That's half of them dying in vain just to make these smugglers rich. Yellow-crested cockatoos also seldom breed and are in greater danger as they only lay 2 eggs in 1 year.
Follow us down the rabbit hole. Visit the TomoNews.net website or download the app today.